Hello, YouTube. Welcome to Forza Horizon 4. I mean, Forza Horizon 2. That's the game we're going to be playing today. Turn 10 Studios. I like that. I wonder where this Forza Horizon is. Oh yeah, I already know. Southern Europe, Italy area.
Open your eyes. Listen closely to the sound of my voice. And every number, you move faster and faster. On the count of 10, you will be in Horizon. I say, 1. Your pulse begins to quicken. 2. See? 3. You're moving faster and faster, the ocean roaring beside you. 4. Your thoughts begin to wash away in a cloud of wind and dust. 5. 6. The lights shudder. Everything lost in a thin blue haze. You hurtle faster and faster into infinity. 8. 9. You cross into a larger, more colorful world. Everything you've ever known fades away. You will be in Horizon. Ten.
All right. That's interesting. I just want to drive a car. Hello. Please don't get copyrighted for this.
The PR for the Horizon. There will be a massive crowd at the dock to see your cars, so take it easy when you're coming off the ferry. You can put your foot down. We'll head inland and run.
It's a race.
Wouldn't want to be last to arrive, would you? Before we go, I just want to thank all of you for helping me get these cars to the Horizon. Believe me, this is going to be the summer of our lives.
Alright, I don't like this thing. It drives too fast. I'm not that good at driving. Mm-hmm. Take that, I'm faster than you.
It's a car. As far as I know, you're one of the first people in Europe to drive that thing. There's a lot of people at the festival waiting to get a look at it. So let's get
it. We're almost out of here. Out of here. Hold on, I need to do something. There.
In 400 yards, turn.
I guess it didn't work.
Listening to Bass Arena coming at you from the Horizon Festival, where the car has started and the hands are in the air. Come on, get down here, people.
In 200 yards, turn right.
I see the festival.
Thank you, mate. Hey, you survived. So what do you think?
perfect mixture of music and machine. It's time in the making, but it's totally worth it. Tomorrow morning, you're going to get fresh cars, and then we're off on our first road trip. But tonight, Horizon.
Welcome to Horizon.
Thanks for your help yesterday. There's only so many cars a guy can drive at once, you know? So you're gonna need a car to get through the Horizon heat. Take your pick from one of these.
I'm gonna choose the Chevrolet.
Ooh, the 69 Camaro. She's a beauty. This is your map of the Horizon Festival. Icons like this one represent key places and events. The festival is a great chance for you to try out your new car. Set a route there now. All right, I'll see you there.
All right, so we're going to end the video after we finish the Horizon heats.
Come pre-tuned to three festival radio stations: Horizon Base Arena, Horizon XS, and Horizon Pulse.
All right, let's go. I don't want to damage my car.
We're organizing a little contest between you and your friends at the festival. You need to drive past these speed traps as fast as you can. Nice. Try and give yourself the best run up you can.
In 200 yards, turn right.
Almost there. Right.
To sign up for an event, you just need to drive up to its marker and confirm you want to enter.
All right, I want to enter the event.
There are no AI drivers at Horizon. All the opponents you'll face here are the drivatars of real people. They do. Some of them will be your friends, so if you beat them, be sure to tell them the next time you speak to them. The test? This is the Horizon Heats. Finish in the top three and you get your festival wristband. That's the ticket to the road trip of your life.
Get ready. I don't need to turn there. finish top 30. My goal is to finish top 1. Almost out of here. Alright, so my next checkpoint is the finish.
That's it! A win in your first race! I knew this. You know what this means, right? You get yourself a yellow wristband and you're coming on the road trip with us.
All right. Next, Storm Islands, the DLC that we're going to do at some point.
Probably getting to bed about 4 o'clock. Which morning? Some night, huh? Now, there is nothing like a good road trip with your friends, so what do you say we cruise down the coast? It's not a race? Well, at least not until we get there. You might want to keep your eyes on.
Oh, there's a storm happening here.
One thing you need to know about Horizon. Showing off is just as rewarding. Showing off your skill on the road will earn you skill points, which you can use to unlock perks.
Hold on. I'll save my game here. First, I need to go into photo mode. If you can hear that, it's raining. If you watch Tomato News, you'll know why. And I'll wait for... Alright, I got my thumbnail. So, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed the first video. And hold on. Wait, so this takes place in France? Oh, it takes place on the France-Italian border. So yeah, YouTube, though, thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed, but, you know, bye.